And Dora police are investigating a deadly officer-involved shooting. This happened this morning in the 500 block of High Street. The suspect was taken to a hospital and later died. Two officers were taken to the hospital with minor injuries.